to Solid Gold. And the Solid Gold Dancers with a countdown of this week's top 10 songs. All on Solid Gold. This week's number 9 song is by a star who at the age of 20 was voted Australia's best guitar player. Rick Springfield's latest, Love Is All Right Tonight. Air Supply's latest is the third straight hit single from their album, The One That You Love. This week's number 8 song, Sweet Dreams. The countdown continues with a group that has 4 members who've written hit songs. Little River Band moves up to number 6 with Take It Easy On Me.
You can't.
Davis's first hit was the classic I Go Crazy. And this week, his latest release is the number 5 song, Cool Night. Since 1975, every album released by this duo has gone gold or platinum. Daryl Hall and John Oates have the number 3 record, I Can't Go For That, No Can Do. Number 2 is a man who's won 7 Grammy Awards. George Benson's smash hit, Turn Your Love Around.
Turn your love around. Turn your love around.
And the girl became a woman.
Don't you turn me down.
Every woman needs a man.
I can show you.
This week's new number 1 song is by a hard rock band who was the opening act for several of last year's Rolling Stones concerts. The Jay Giles Band, their hot single, Centerfold.
Before we leave you tonight, Marilyn and I would like to recap this week's top 10 songs.
Number 10, You Could Have Been With Me by Sheena Easton.
Number 9, Love Is All Right Tonight by Rick Springfield.
Number 8, Sweet Dreams by Air Supply.
Number 7, Waiting on a Friend by the Rolling Stones.
Number 6, Take It Easy on Me by the Little River Band.
Number 5, Cool Night by Paul Davis.
Number 4, Leader of the Band by Dan Fogelberg.
And number 3, I Can't Go For That, No Can Do by Daryl Hall and John Oates.
Number 2, Turn Your Love Around by George Benson.
And this week's new number 1 song is Centerfold by the Jay Giles Band.
We'd like to thank all our great guests who joined us this evening and made it all happen.
And be sure to watch next week when our guests will include George Benson, Air Supply, Dottie West, Aretha Franklin, and Quarterflash. Until then, good night.
James Garner is Private Eye Jim Rockford, and each weekday afternoon at 4, he takes on the cases the police mark closed. Join the tough, lovable, eccentric, and fascinating Jim Rockford for the Rockford Files, weekdays at 4 here on Channel 8.
For Solid Gold, this is Robert W. Morgan.
Solid Gold.